Use the two rocker pedals in the middle for traveling forward or reversing. With the idlers at the front, press with your toes for forward motion, and with your heels for reverse. If you feel more comfortable using your hands, then use the travel levers. To move forward, move the levers forward, and to move backwards, move the levers backwards. Make sure it's safe to move the machine. Use the cameras, if installed, and the mirrors, especially during swing and when traveling backwards. There are two speeds, low and high. The speeds are selected using a toggle switch on the right-hand console. You can always change speed when traveling. Press the hair to activate the high speed. When out in the dirt and with high speed engaged, the system will change down automatically if resistance to travel increases beyond a certain point. As soon as the resistance starts decreasing, the excavator will change back to high speed again. When traveling, the front idlers should be at the front. Behind the front idlers is the track tensioning system, which maintains the correct tension. When turning slightly in one direction, you should only use one of the pedals. To turn to the left, press the right-hand pedal, and vice versa. The track shoes can destroy the surface. Therefore, it's advisable to lift the front end of the undercarriage up, with one crawler forward and one crawler backward, and, at the same time, swing the superstructure at the same speed as the undercarriage turns. This could require a little practice, but it will save the surface a great deal. When traveling, the front idlers shall be at the front. Save the surface by lifting the front end of the undercarriage and swing the superstructure at the same time as the undercarriage turns.